job and giving for him. The boy often complains about eating just one candy a day. Grandma, please give me one more candy. But she always says, No, I can't. I'll give you one candy each day. That is for today. I'll give you another one tomorrow. And after saying so, she put the jar from the high shelf. One day, his grandmother went out shopping. The boy wanted another candy. He managed to take out the jar from the shelf and put his hand in it after opening the lid. Since he wants lots of candy, he grabbed them greedily. But he got into trouble. He couldn't get his hand out of the jar because his mouth was so narrow. Not knowing what to do, he began to cry. At that moment, his grandmother returned from shopping. She smiled when she saw her grandson crying with his hand in the candy jar. Now she knew why he was crying. His grandmother said to the boy with a smile, Oh boy, being too greedy or leads you into such trouble. Let go of the candy and you can get your hand out of the jar. The boy let go of the candy and get his hand out of the jar. Have you ever done something wrong and got in trouble all by yourself? Don't be greedy or else you'll get in trouble. Thank you for listening. Have a nice day.